inmates. It's certainly no surprise that anyone, if I asked you if you know somebody that served in the military, probably every one of you would raise your hand. So as family, as friends, as neighbors, we all make sacrifices. So the people that go abroad and do their mission, while you folks here at home take care of things here. So thank you very much. When I think about veterans and the heroes that you all are, I look at what you are, what you've been, and where we're going. And I think about the cause of freedom that you've all given to sacrifices across the world. You leave a legacy of freedom. You've taught our children and our children's children the necessary conditions of that freedom. Sacrifice, hard work, virtue, and love of country. You bring men and women to become our guides, your words and your actions for the way we should live, and your mindset of the things that make this country great, of the courage that is necessary to maintain those things. You taught us what it means to be a citizen, and you proved you are the very best of all of us. You thought yourselves as ordinary folks, but I assure you, you are anything but. I think it's important that we view the world as it really is, so we can solve the problems of today because our eyes are clear. However, I think it's just important we view the world as we wish it to be, a world free of tyranny and of hate, a place where ideas can be explored for our children to grow. This free world only is allowed to exist because the greatest military in the history of civilization, our military, our heroes, all of you. I assure you that history will tell your story. Memories of bravery, of courage, and of compassion will forever live on. We will never forget all the sacrifices that you've made. May God bless each and every one of you. May God bless the United States. Thank you.